how do we define violence? It's not always just the physical act of beating somebody up, right? There's so much more to it. There's so much more to it, and it's such a deep issue that it can sometimes take a lifetime to actually practice nonviolence.